According to the Associated Press, parasitic sea lice have infected salmon farms in Chile, the United States, Canada, Scotland, and Norway. Once a parasite infects the salmon, it becomes inedible. Previously, salmon were fed a pesticide to defend against the sea lice. This was reportedly effective until 2009, when the lice began to overcome it and spread globally.